I love growing food. Basil, cilantro, strawberries, watermelons, peppers, eggplant, turnips. We want to grow food closer to where it's consumed. So we're trying to repurpose rooftops and create an urban agriculture industry. The goal of Uptop Acres is to convert underutilized rooftop spaces into vibrant, productive growing spaces. We were interested in growing food in urban areas. Land is tough to come by on the ground, so oftentimes there isn't a space large enough. Oftentimes it is contaminated with things like arsenic or lead, and then also the price could be prohibitively expensive.
In terms of producing local food, we have an enormous resource in terms of rooftops. We at the University of Maryland, in Extension in particular, we're really trying to do is understand what the primary issues are that urban farmers face and put that in the context of the importance to the state and the Bay.
With Uptop Acres, they've capitalized on an unused space in the urban environment. We saw that as an opportunity to develop an agricultural soil or substrate that would act as a stormwater management tool, but also have the fertility to grow agricultural crops.
We really wanted to be able to tie our farm system into the existing stormwater regulatory network.
We don't want the nutrients leaching from these urban farms, primarily because they become point sources for nutrient pollution. Exact reason why we have these nutrient management programs for the Chesapeake Bay.
The technology that we have up here is purely monitoring. We have soil moisture sensors and drain gauge devices. Christoph can actually monitor his own stations in real time, and then he can decide how to alter his irrigation management practices based on that real-time data.
The space that you're looking at is about a half of an acre, and we're producing close to 10,000 pounds of agricultural products a year. We distribute that produce locally, oftentimes through a CSA, Community Supported Agriculture Program. We also literally ride down an elevator and then put it right into the restaurant.
I like the idea of rooftops because they're unused space. We're not taking away any other green space. We're adding green space. That's what I think is unique about this particular environment. It's amazing.
With a little bit of foresight, this can be included in the form of community gardens on housing projects, on municipal-owned buildings that can be accessible to the public and can be programmed to be a source of food and a source of education.